How you doing, monster fans? Jesse James is gone. So grab a hot dog, put it on the fire, and slam it home. It's a Monster Grass barbecue. Hey, you talking to me?
Three New York City hot dog cart. The team can spend no more than 3,000 greenbacks for parts. The clock starts now. Guest driver, New York hot dog cart king, Louis DiRamondo, hooks his latest model into the garage. This little steamer is about to turn top fuel. Jesse's hand-selected design team make their entrance. And the same.
We take something that is perceived as really, really slow and make it ungodly fast and scary.
We've got to be able to cook the hot dogs, boil or steam them, so we need the propane tank there. We need storage for the product.
Louis DiRamondo knows what it takes to serve a good hot dog.
One hot dog? We got it all. Mustard, ketchup, sauerkraut, chili, what are you going to have? I started as a vendor 30 years ago.
He's gone from fixing frankfurters to fabricating more carts than anyone in the world.
When it comes to a hot dog cart, you name it, we can do it. You dream it, we'll build it. I hope, okay, that people think of me as the hot dog cart king.
So basically what we're going to do is build a whole car around this cart.
Exactly.
You know, keep the cart as a functional unit.
Right.
Stick a good chassis around it and stick a big motor in it.
The hot dog cart. That was the easy part. Who in the world has a dragster chassis they want to part with?
I got a whole dragster chassis with Lewis.
Hot engine?
Yep.
Brake shot?
Yep. 1966 Woody Gilmore.
Woody will love it.
We hack up that car, it'll piss people off.
Oh, yeah.
All right, I want to see a hot dog car go 200. I want to see it in the air.
All right.
I want to see it skid and throw sparks off the back end, hang it way off the back, sit down in here somewhere, and then keep the long wheelbase.
Are these wheels ever going to touch the ground?
I hope so.
Yeah, dude. I hope them some bitches break off.
Louis can't stomach the sight of his disfigured cart. But there's no time for mourning. There's a monster to make.
From New York, the greatest city in the world, it's The Late Show with David Letterman. The Garage, Jesse James.
Now, Jesse, explain what you, what was the assignment for tonight? Was I right? You turned a hot dog cart into a top fuel dragster, more or less?
Yeah. Well, we, you know, taking something like a hot dog cart.
Yeah.
And obviously, everybody, when we put hot dog cart into the Dave Letterman Show, City of New York head, they think hot dog cart, you know, squeaky wheels going down the street. They didn't think, you know, 1,200 horsepower blown, you know. Making windows rattle and stuff like that. And
it's really 1,200 horsepower?
Yeah, something like that.
Let's go out one more time to 53rd Street. Jesse, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Go ahead, light it up and turn it over.
Hey, I forgot to tell everybody to watch this on Monday nights on the Discovery Channel.
All right, they get to see the construction of this thing?
Yep. All right, see it run for real, too.
All right, go ahead, turn it on.